up last night, as you've seen, from Snowdon, and we come to Nash today. Waiting for the others to get here. He's not doing anything. Oh, he drove here, he says. Oh, I'm just going to be his brew bitch. So, I get back to you when people arrive. You all right, Ian? I was filming the fire. What are you doing? Oh, so back to the fire, guys. So I'm on a wood hunt. It's been really wet, hasn't it? So there's a lot of wet crap. So I need to find some dead standing little ones that I can just push over. There's loads. So we are on our way to, the noise has stopped now, but we're on our way to some camp. I think we're going to Nash, I think. Ian and Lisa and everyone don't know that we're coming, we're surprised, and then we're meant to get there tomorrow morning. But Moz has already started to have a few little problems, but I think he's sorted it now. Yeah, it's sorted. Tell the people what you've done to your truck.
I have now manual swapped it.
Is everything working?
Seems to be so far.
Apart from what just happened then?
A wire was touching the fan.
Dangerous.
No, it wasn't. It was just touching the fan a bit.
So we'll see you when we're there. Moss has now had to stop again because he's only got full beam and everyone's flashing us. So he needs to try and get his normal and not full beam and blind everyone. Bacon's on. Good morning, guys. Moz and Jade got here last night. A little surprise. He said they weren't coming. Jamie's here. Callum's behind the tree. Ian. So just going to add some brekkie and then back on some loons. Good tent, that. Pussies. Ian!
My bad part still.
Pay the bill.
Pay the bill.
She should be helping.
No. No.
So we've got a water crossing to do. Check out if it's deep. It's all right, you can see the stones. Yeah, I think they'll have no bother. Come to the other side to weigh it up for him. You can see the stones. It does look a little bit deeper over there, but when I was the other side it didn't, so. Yeah, you can walk straight across it with wellies on off. So
I don't know if Callum's going to go first or if he's going to pull over free, and they were talking about letting Ian go first. Nope, Callum pooped his pants. Little pussy, Carl. No. Jamie didn't go. Gonna be here, man. See if it's deep. Maz ain't a pussy. Are you coming? Ah, you little faggot. Come on, look at him raring to go. Look at me, Papa, look at me! He's doing this for Dad. which is the Land Rover. We're crossing this little river, and again, it's not bad. You can see the stones. We don't do them when they're too deep, like Callum. So we're going to check out the lane first.
Big Ian's going for the river crossing first.
He's not scared of anything.
Mars is coming next.
Let's hope Moz doesn't sink a truck again. This will be the third time.
And Jamie doing it for Papa. Callum will be the one guy. He'll bomb it over. He's making Dad proud. Come on, lad.
Callum gets scared.
So, this. I don't see it being that much of a problem, but we'll see. Sketchy that.
So guys, on this one, the lads have got to drop into the gap where Callum is, and which loops themselves out because there isn't any other way to cross that lane.
Fair play, mate. Yeah. Fucking fair play. Right, you won't drive that, mate.
Is he on that rock?
Yeah,
off that one.
That one.
You
just fucked the whole fucking
trail.
Yeah,
that's what
I'm
saying.
Well,
that didn't work.
Even that, you just slip down.
If you don't go back anymore, you'll be all right.
You know what I'm thinking though, you need to put a long line on and it'll still slide down into it.
Who's next? But you're smaller, you're not as wide.
Yeah, you're fine, mate. Sure as well.
Make Daddy proud! Sorry, Jamie.
And you've got Land Rover on.
Moz is actually stuck already on the beginning of the lane.
I thought we were going to stop. laughing now, but I know I've got a fucking reason, yeah?
Yeah, it's so highly, haven't you?
Here by the winching. Just go a bit further back. I just want to get away from the winch. Jamie's turn now.
There's not a recovery point.
Jamie, you just need to go as much over there as you can. Oh, don't get moody, Jamie, because you're scared. Please. What about now? So scared. So basically running a strap because Jamie hasn't got a winch because he's poor. Just to, well, he's going to go in there, but we can pull him out then like the rest. Jamie, hold on to your underpants. We've got Ian pulling, Mars and Mars pulling.
Jamie. I am doing a good deed for Jamie and capturing his fuel. It's all going on here. So she's collecting the fuel. He's pulling the winch for Callum. He's having a poo. Don't know where Jamie went. Yeah, you need a poo.
I do need a poo.
Oh. Ian can't walk fast because of his heart.
I've got another one.
Stop if you need some.
You can put it around my axle now.
Well, I've got a big stop if you want one. You take this, can't we? That's fucking really ready, isn't it?
You back
off. Yeah, well, get that on there, I don't know what to do.
Got, this is what happens when you don't have a winch. Today, Jamie became a real man. That's it. think he's bent some arches, but he'll be alright.
Damage a little bit there, like a tiny bit. No, he's fine. Right there, let's see how Callum does. He's scared, so he's automatically winched.
No. Watch out with that.
He needs to bring his winch in.
No! Winch! That's it, let it go! Keep winching!
Good boy.
you bother yourself back to it. Take 10 pounds if you need to bring it back to it. What the hell?
It doesn't have to listen, it's Callum.
Back to it! Every 7 pounds, you're literally creeping back to it!
Stay!
What